In this episode, we'll guide you on enhancing your system's security using the powerful whitelisting feature of Trellix Application Control Software. We're the exclusive distributor for Trellix Software and also your first point of contact for any technical queries. When you open the software for the first time, you will be prompted to enter your password. Click OK to proceed as you have yet to set up a password. To configure all applications, use the Add All function to run a deep scan, and all executable files will be added to the whitelist. Now that our applications are whitelisted, we are ready to turn on the system protection. Click on the button to initiate the system protection with an immediate reboot, and any files newly added thereafter will not be allowed to run. To further enhance your system security, look for the icon of a key to set up your password so that a password login will be required to make changes to your whitelisting manager. What should we do next if we import a new folder to our desktop while system protection is active? As it's a new addition, the system blocks all unrecognized files from executing by default. An application can be added easily to your whitelist through the Add function by selecting the file, then clicking Execute without having to configure the full whitelist again. The application will be able to run after the file is whitelisted successfully. Similarly, you can easily remove an application from your whitelist through the Remove function by selecting the file, then clicking Execute. The file will be unauthorized to run unless it is whitelisted again. And this concludes our short demonstration on Trellix Application Control Software to enhance your system's security. We will see you in the next episode. Thank you.